guys, my name is Jackson Robichon, and we are back at our northern farm today. It's youth season. Today's October 30th, and we're here again for youth season, like I said, and this is one of my favorite spots across the creek because this is where I shot one of my biggest deer. And we're hoping that we get some luck today.
Thank you.
They just come right out of here, out of this corner, started their way up. And I'm like, oh, I'm ready. It just keeps asking me, ready, are you ready? Can you shoot one? I'm like, yes, yes. And I finally just take the shot, and the way she was running, she had the, when I shot her on her left side, and her left front leg was just up. So we're about to get down and start heading on and go find her. My first deer of the season. Pumped.
You found any blood yet?
No.
Huh?
No.
Okay. See your tracks in there?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes.
Yeah. Hey Jack. What?
Hunter.
What's right there?
Her.
Go up there and let's look at her. Step on her, make sure she's good. She dead?
Yeah.
All right.
Huge.
Big old deer, buddy.
Uh-huh.
All right. Go ahead and get behind her. Hold her head up. Man. Dude, your first
doe.
Killed a button buck and then your big 10 pointer and hammered.
Yeah. Entry wounds about here. She hardly bled.
That's the exit.
That's the exit?
Yeah, okay. Remember you shot her on the left side?
Yeah, no.
Heart shot, baby.
This is the exit shot.
Look up here.
May not even exit it. May just be extra, but yeah.
Sure. Didn't go too far from where we shot her, did she?
Nope.
About 100 yards, maybe a little less?
Yeah.
Maybe about 80 yards?
Yep.
Awesome.